In an extreme rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about extreme rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged. Go behind.
German, nine! Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed their opponent.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, look at this, backbreaker. Followed up with a...
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Put into the corner now.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Like that, Goldberg turns things around.
Turnbuckle drop kick. Vicious right forearm.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
There's one. This makes it.
Sidewalk slam.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
And a kick out of two.
How? How? With the counter.
He steers clear of contact.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
Goldberg has been figured out.
He's returning fire.
Goldberg showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to crack skulls.
Future shot. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
He kicks out at two.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
He takes hold of Goldberg.
Oh, stop!
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
Throw this down.
One, two.
What? Only two?
It's astonishing. The perseverance that Goldberg possesses is on another level.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Saw that one coming.
And that could be a first step towards Goldberg gaining control.
Could be a chance for Goldberg to change the complexion of this match.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
He's lining him up.
Longer.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
And still in this.
He just won't give up.
Oh, oh. Goldberg counters with authority. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Two.
Oh, he just kicked out.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And Goldberg looks angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And clothesline. Connected on that. Double underhook.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He's trying again.
Stop. And that can be all. Let's see.
The cover.
Two.
Amazing.
You have to ask, does Goldberg still have enough to wipe out the cobwebs and find the upper hand?
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
You don't often catch Goldberg.
Fireman's carry. Up and
face F5.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Goldberg just survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. Yeah. Producing a trampling. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
The fight is being brought right to him. This is where his fortitude will be put to the test. One after another. That should do it right there.
Two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Goldberg moves. Striking at will.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
There's one. He does.
This makes it.
A lot of momentum now on his side. He can't allow himself to let up now.
Go behind.
Nine!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Fireman's carry.
Up and face first.
F5.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap. No, didn't get it.
It's astonishing. The perseverance that Goldberg possesses is on another level.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be... And here it comes, legendary! That submission forces a tap out.
This singles contest has a victor.